Everybody, me miski jagimi ekat un episode of Hearts of Iron 4 in Kaiser Redux as the Russian Socialist Republic, in which we want to form the Soviet Union. We are at war with Germans. I seen that these guys did an update for this mod. For Australasia. They did an update. That's what they did. But I hadn't seen. We can rename the cities. You'll do that. Yeah, the game is laggy. What we need? Tactical bombers. Okay, we are making tanks. Yeah, my tanks, which are not fully equipped, and yeah, I'm equipping my tanks. These are small planes. I don't have a lot of planes, which is a problem. What's France doing? Not bad. Germany is counter-attacking. They lost, the Reichsbank lost 12 million men, and Germany lost 5 million. Like, this is insane. Let's go and research some more planes. And, yeah, they still have 4 million manpower, but they are on all that serve. So, yeah, that's kind of all their manpower which they have. We have 1.32 million, but we are on extensive conscription. So not the best situation. I need to send more troops in here. Yeah, wouldn't be a bad idea. No, I can't take Finn's troops. Let's take some more infantry to send in here. Yeah, still fine, but yeah, for safety should send more troops. Yeah, I'm going to send more divisions. What happened? Holy smokes, this front is too. Let's organize these guys. Yeah, I should send them. Never develop them in Murmansk. For now, I'm just waiting for my tanks to get equipped, and then we are going to do my plan, which I said it is to encircle the Ukrainians in here, then take these ports which they have and finish all of these armies. I don't know if it's possible, but that's what I'm going to do. At least try. Because we are going to kill like 200 divisions, and then it will be kind of easy to destroy the Germans. What remains? What will remain? Oh yeah, and the international is on offensive, but Reichsbank is counter that. Ottoman, okay. I don't like what happens in here. It's like, why it's Argentina in here? Come on, you could stay neutral. It will be just better. Why not? You didn't do that. Central American Republic. Cuba is getting invaded by these guys. And yeah, we have Canada on our side. Because Germany took France and they are at war with the Canadians. Which is the most funny thing. Like they are allies to us, but yeah. Yeah, okay, take if I had more troops I could take Norway. But I'm going to take it when finals, like yeah. Another attack from the Germans that we are holding. Here we have some cavalry, you could go in there to reinforce. Ah, we are holding. Look at this. And the Antanus 2 million already, and the 3rd International 4, but no, it doesn't compare with this. I lost almost 1 million. Now the Germans alone lost. The Germans didn't lose a lot of troops, but look at Ukraine. Like, look at how many troops they lost to me. Like, their manpower is low at 1 million. They're scrapping the battle, having zero. Like, their situation is not good for them. Yeah, you can go on in here to build more supplies. No, I think we have. Oh, what are the Ottomans doing? United against imperialism. Oh, they are going to do their faction. Or they could do this and ally with the Austrians, or they could ally with the Germans, but they haven't done that, which is good for me. But yeah, the Ottomans are weak. We are just going to defeat them. Like, they don't have any manpower and some troops. Yeah, they defeated Egypt, but no. What? This is bugged. That's bugged out. This is bugged out. It shouldn't be bugged. Late Mongol Empire. Yeah. They have a lot of troops. It will be hard to defeat them. As hard as it will be to defeat Germany. I can call Vladivostok, but I think I'll get calls when I'm forming the USSR. But we need Erevan, Riga and Vilna. We are controlling Minsk. Oh, so if we take Riga and Vilna and this city, yeah, we can form Soviet Union even if we are at war. I'm not going at war with the Ottomans. We just need this region. Ah, we can reach an agreement, buy it, something. And after that, conquer the Ottomans. This is a deal which I kind of want to do. Let's import. Destroyer, good. Battleship, I don't really care. And these are just like to do something. We can go to total mobilization. It's not needed. I kind of don't need it. Yeah, the France are kind of stalemate everywhere, but we are going to break it. Just need this equipment. This is going to come like in 1 year or less. In the next year we are going to attack offensive, which is easily repelled. A little bit small problems in here. Which I see some, yeah, we are repelling their attacks easily. The German puppets, yeah, but this encirclement will be easy to make. Like, they don't have a lot of troops in here. And encircle this. Then go to Sevastopol. Go to Odessa with tanks. Yeah, it will be hard, but and it will be very weird front. Keep building factories. I want more. But we are Russia after all. There's so many space for building factories. Good. So yeah.
Готов подвигаться.
Yeah, even Germany is attacking us. They're not really successful. Just they lost so many men. 6 million. Almost 1 million to us, but 3 million to France, almost 1 million to Italy, 500,000 to Britain and 600,000 to Switzerland. Like Switzerland did a lot in this war. I don't know how. Like, I don't know really. But yeah. I want to rename the cities, man. Somehow the Germans freaking broke out. Oh, freaking French AI. Germans broke out the front in France. Not good. Let's do this. 40. Thank you for the tank. Oof. Another offensive from German puppets. Not successfully repelled. 30 million. I don't know how many. I can see in here. Not this. Dawn, British Dawn War. This is the war? No. I can't even see. And I'm curious who is great power. Austria. India. Normal. France. Costa Rica? What? How they are great power? Oh, they are the leader of the faction. Okay, that explains this. Good. Japan normally, Mongolia. These guys are having a faction. These guys are having a faction. Canada, Serbia. They're having a faction. Oh, come on, let me see the great powers. Man, freaking Serbia. Not, I don't care about Serbia. What is my navy doing? Having some ships. I don't really care, like, just when I'm doing Japan, I need them. But yeah, we are going to do war revolution in this series. At least I hope. The tanks are still not well equipped. Good. Serbia, these guys are having a faction. These guys are probably having a faction. The Ottomans, Qing, Russia, me, Italy, Britain and the United States, which are not joining the war. At least they can declare war on me. They can declare war on Union of Britain. That's all. They gone for imperialism. Yeah, attack Germany. Stupid. Just attacking. If I was in German situation, I would just focus on defense and keeping my manpower, because we have 4 million. The French are disorganized. No, they are not. Cuba is failing. Cuba capitulated. The Entente. They are still in here in Guantanamo Bay. Hmm. These guys are puppet of the US. Yeah, so this didn't the conquest. They are at war with the Japan. I don't know why they are not invading them. Not probably it's not even a very big war. Cause like no one is doing something in that war as I'm seeing. Tungsten don't need so much. Four more for the communists. And India is communist, so this is good. Romania declared on Hungary. Good for them. And good for us. Yeah, because I know the Austrians will be defeated. Yeah. I don't know how much Germany will still hold. China. I want to capitulate Germany, not you. I want Germany to do something to hold France. I want to defeat you. To have my tanks equipped in 200 days. So yeah, 1945. Or maybe even sooner. And now we have factories, put it on planes. Oh no, Germany is okay, they are still holding. Barely, but they're still holding. No, they might, they're going to defeat probably Romania. I think, I don't know. Yeah, we're holding these guys. Let's import some more of this. Yeah. We can integrate Azerbaijan finally. Let's do that. Germany prepare because my tanks are almost fully equipped. Almost. Let's see. No, I'm not starting. I can wait some more time. Just let factories produce. Switzerland changed their flag, I think. They've become communist. Yeah, and their focus tree is fine, even if it's the same. Sweden, you can do some interesting things. You can do Scandinavia, the Nordic Federation. Yeah, that may be interesting series, but probably, I don't know, not so interesting. I don't know. Let's see, US. Oof, US is powerful. They're not having a lot of manpower and still recovering from their civil war. How many days? 127 and tanks in 98. So 100 days estimated until we have all the equipment. And this is not a maximum production. So yeah, we are going to put our plan in application. Yeah, Gemonist will still hold, which is good because I want to take this. After taking Germany, going after the Ottomans and finally form the Soviet Union. I press this button. Oh, it's bugged. I think it is. Yeah, it's bugged. It was just integrated already. It's bugged. Okay. I don't know, do that. I don't care. I don't know. Who cares about fleet? Oh. Istanbul. Yeah. Sometimes with Maghreb. They want to invite these guys in the faction. These guys are German swappets, majority of them, so. Yeah. Come on, tanks. Can you build more faster? 177, almost there. They have millions of troops. Don't even last 1 million. Poland lost 1 million. Holy smokes. Germany lost 1 million already to me. Yeah, Romania is getting wrecked. Austria is still holding, which is interesting. They are not having manpower anymore. Just some manpower. Trade instructions. I like India to join us. They're not having a faction. I don't know how they can join us. I hate the Indian focus tree. It's so basic. They can't change it. Kaiserreich. I hope next update in Kaiserreich is changing the Indian focus tree, because it's the same from like so many years. I don't know from what year is the same. It's before I started playing Kaiserreich. I started playing Kaiserreich in 2019. And yeah, I think this thing was old, even then was old. Like right now it's antique. I'm exaggerating a little bit, but it's kind of old, so it should be replaced. Qing is fighting a two-front war. And they are holding. Air production, Japan. Yeah. Tanks almost ready. Almost. I don't do that. This guy joined the Turks, the Ottomans. Let's do this. Yeah. Oof. Oh yeah, this is a big attack. Come on, my troops are way better than yours. How many days? 65. So, yeah, guys, but that was all for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next episode when you are going to advance into Germany, do funny things with the tanks. Yeah, that's what I am going to do in the next episode. So, that was all for today. I hope you enjoyed this. So yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.